the National Award-winning actor Arjun Rampal and his wife Meher Rampal hosted special screening of his movie Daddy for his family and close friends yesterday. He recently had also released the motion poster of the film on Twitter. The poster and trailer itself depicts the story of the film. It is the biopic of gangster Arun Gawali, who shook Mumbai some decades back. In the movie, special life moments of Arjun Gawali will be featured. The special screening of the film was attended by Gawali's daughters Geeta and Yogita. On the occasion, Geeta specially mentioned Arjun Rampal's dedication and hard work for the role. She said Arjun took 3 years to understand the character of her father and worked on very small aspects of his personality. He had been working on various aspects of film. While Yogita was seen excited to see the movie, she said she had been waiting for the moment. Daddy has been directed by Ashim Ahluwalia and it has been co-produced by Eros International, Kundalini Entertainment and KARAT Entertainmentand.